Sit down.
Hi,
our name, except instead of, well, let's just say our names. My name's Drake. What's your name?
My name's Melissa.
What's your name?
Thea.
What's your name?
Lincoln.
Julia.
Lita.
Castro.
And Drake again. Okay, instead of saying it just back to back, you're going to say the name of the person who I'm standing behind, and you're only going to say it during the gaps of this song. Okay, so for example, if I go... We say
Wesley.
Here it is. Oh, yeah. Okay, there's the the tail, it's called the tailpiece because it kind of looks like the tail at the bottom of the violin. Looks like a cute tail. And some people have chin rests where you can actually see the tail. Like Thea's violin, you can really see the whole tailpiece. But on mine, mine covers it up. My chin rest covers up my tail. A lot of you have
if
that.
If you look sideways.
That's
nice. Oh, you Juliet, look. your tailpiece is showing. Yeah, if you turn it to the side, you can see that tailpiece go over again. Yeah. Okay, where were we? And also, where is your violin?
Here is the violin.
Okay, do I have your permission to be a little bit more tricky?
No.
Yes.
Okay, if you volunteered to go the tricky route, warm your hands up like this. Yeah. This gets your brain warmed up too. Turn on your brain. There you go. All right. Where is the nut?
Here is the nut.
It's this ridge right here where the strings fold over to get to the peg box. Where are the F holes?
Here are the F holes.
Where are the C bouts?
Here are the C bouts.
Juliet, what was it that last time your friend was saying?
Toby
was saying, what was he calling the seatbelts?
The
armpits. They are right under the shoulders. Where are the seatbelts? Where is the fingerboard? Where is the perf
wing?
Where is the perf wing? Can you learn from your neighbor? The black line that goes all the way around.
It doesn't go all the way around, it stops right there.
Yeah.
It stops right there.
It doesn't go under the chin rest.
Oh, mine has like a little separate piece. I don't know the name of this thing right here, actually.
Mine has a separate piece too. Where
is the end button?
I don't know.
Where is the neck? Where is the sound post?
Here is the sound post inside it.
Where is it?
Inside it.
Oh, yeah.
Inside your violin. Can anybody see the sound post?
Yeah, I see. I can.
If you look on the side where the bow goes, you can see
the post.
I see it.
I'm pretty sure I can.
Does anybody have writing on the inside of their violin?
Yes.
I don't know.
Yeah, come look inside my violin.
I don't know.
What?
I do.
I mean, the violin I had four.
One, two, four.
Yeah, I don't.
I do.
So inside. And inside my violin, there's a date. That's the date, that's the year that this violin was made. Anybody want to guess what year this violin was made?
2013.
Guess?
March 2013. I think it's 20.
You think it's 20 years old?
Yeah.
So, born in 2002. What do you think, Waika?
23.
You think it's 23 years old, though? We're getting pretty old here.
1999.
Oh, in the 1900s. It was born in the 1900s.
Wait,
1988. You're very close, actually.
1990.
Whoa. 1990.
No, there's a big distance between 1922 and 1990.
So that makes it up.
90, 99, 90.
What? My violin is 101 years old.
Late happy birthday, violin.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
for it. What?
Let's call it. The name should be Hamburger. No, I think.
Hamburger?
No. The violin's name should be Drake's Violin.
Okay, that's logical.
No, it should be
Chimpanzee. With your bow on the string, then go ahead and pick up the button.
I don't know.
Lisa, you play with your bow on the string.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I do. Okay.
You do. Yes. Julia and Thea are going to stay independent. All right, zip, zip. One. Good. Two. Find your bow on the E string. Good. So I'm going to pass it to you, and then you send it back. Juliet will still be able to hear your shoulder, and Thea will still be able to see your hand. Our turn. My turn first. Our turn. Ready. Go. Yeah, so join for this, Juliet. Join for this, Thea. Our turn. My turn. Sorry. My turn. Ready. Go. Excellent. Wait, okay, you should be on the E string. I'm gonna go a different speed. repeat this time.
One, two, three, four, five. Lena, you played
people that time.
Oh. I thought there was four.
Okay, let's do another round.
I played, but without a violin.
That still counts. All right, put your bow on the string. All right, close your eyes.
Come on, you have to close your eyes.
Okay.
And guess how many people were playing.
Okay.
What if you don't want to play?
No. Then you can't give it away.
Okay, were y'all concentrating on whose head got tapped?
Nope.
Okay, so let's do that again. Okay. Such a challenging teacher. Oh, let's do some tracks now. You can track 2 through 9. So, Juliet, you can do this one on your shoulder to start. And then when we get into the finger work, Thea and Juliet are going to have their violin balance in place.
So I have to actually use my violin?
Yeah.
Actually.
Come on.
Real deal. Which one were we playing?
I'm going to put it up on your...
When were we playing?
We're playing all the tracks. Tracks 3 through 9. The whole shebang.
Not 29?
Well, we'll get there.
Until we get to Twinkle.
Here we go.
Wait, I'm not ready.
Zip, zip. Number 1.
Not ready.
Number 3. And land. And then set up your bow hand.
Mississippi hot dog on E string?
Mississippi hot dog on E. You are correct.
Can't wait until we get to F sharp.
Open E, here you go.
time, I got tapped on the shoulder.
This time, if you get tapped on the shoulder by RJ, it meant that you had a really beautiful curvy pinky on your bow hand. We're going to play the 3-2-1 fingers. Kesha, set up your 1-2-3. Wesley, your 1-2-3. You gonna look over there, Dan?
Oh no.
Towards me.
Oh no.
Towards me.
What
is
am I
owl,
not
saying?
Towards
me. For your gender, don't let it. Violin hand should be soft and not crunching around the violin. Do you understand? Wika, do you understand your job?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you understand your job?
Mm-hmm. Top like a seatbelt. Wesley, can you show her how to do that?
I can.
Here, wait, guys, got it? Oh, yeah, Patrick.
Can you put it here or here?
Yeah, I usually put it on the flat part. Okay, here's our rule. We're going to take a bow, but the parents and practice partners in this room are only going to clap if we all bow
at the same time.
We finish each other's sentences. All right, let's try this. My ears tell me that we just bowed perfectly together. Okay, go put your instrument by your practice partner and then come back to the curtain.
I'm pretty sure it's not mine.
No, B, then C. B. Want to have a B? Hey, that's mommy.
No, you need D.
Oh.
It's not C, E.
C, no, D. D, E.
What about this one?
A, C, E, C, A.
A, C, E, C, A.
yet. Okay, here it is again. Signal.